I've been in this industry for the last 30 years. I was in TV3, I did some work for RTM, I was in Astrawani, and I was also freelancing, and I do lots of consultancy work. So I believe whatever that I've learned, I'll be able to share all that with the people in Bernama in my capacity as the Bernama chairman. We want to position Bernama as the number one news brand when it comes to thought leadership. You know, when you look at all the other media organizations, that is where we would stand out. I think it is about being honest. I think it's also about being responsible, whatever you do. That is important rather than a specific strategy or what. To me, it is not about appearing genuine. You must be genuine. You must be out there to help people, and you must do your very best to make sure that whoever needs help must actually get the help. It is not about whether you want to give all the information or limit the information, but people want to know a great story. So you must tell the story in a very responsible manner. In addition to just updating the public about COVID-19, the media is also showing stories about how people are surviving, how they apply lateral thinking skills for them to move on. It's like if you're in trouble, you talk to a good friend. So that's basically what the media's role is right now. I wouldn't say throughout the years, yeah? I would say the change happens every single day. So you have to understand the market and you fulfill the needs and wants of the market. For me, Bernama, as long as you are the leader or you are in the forefront of thought leadership, I think Bernama is already successful. 5 years is a very, very long time. Yeah, you will have to monitor consumer behavior and you have to change as and when they change. I have no idea, but I would believe people will pick up their lives, pick up the pieces and move on. Yeah, I think those stories will definitely be there. So in the story warrants that you be on a certain platform, then why not? Whatever platform is just the tool and how you want to tell that particular story.